Everything was supposed to be better after the tournament.
Tory.
It's only getting worse. I'm becoming someone I don't want to be.
I'm hiding the truth from someone I care about. I'm lying to someone I fear. And I'm delivering anonymous notes that could put people in danger.
I knew it was her.
There must be another way. Or at least somebody else out there who wants to be in this fight.
Tell me there's an endgame to this. I need to know that it's not all for nothing.
There is an endgame, Cap. Silver's going
down. Are you serious? Stupid low battery? No. Why is it frozen then?
Just tell me there's an endgame to this. I need to know that it's not all for nothing.
There is an endgame. Silver's going down. Only he doesn't know it yet.
Oh. Okay. I have a lot to say. I love that she is still going to Kreese for advice. She needs someone because, you know, she's pushed Robbie away. But she cares about him. Yay! I feel like when Sam saw her mum and those other ladies fighting, I feel like that might have given her like a kind of, like she thought that could be her and Tory in the future. So I hope that will kind of spur her along, like she doesn't want to be like that. Love the LaRusso sibling moments. She's such a good big sister. Jessica Andrews is Amanda Steiner? LaRusso's cousin, anyway. I think I remember in a previous season that they said Amanda's cousin introduced her to Daniel, but they didn't say her name. So Johnny's back. We saw Kreese. I got a lot of predictions right at the beginning of that. My low battery notification came up there and it made it pause and then it froze, so that was annoying. We're definitely in it now. I kind of thought Silver was about to kill Daniel. What number was that? That was 5. Oh, okay. So 6-7 is normally where it gets insane. Still haven't seen Kim. Yeah, that was exciting. At first I thought Tory was going to be talking to her therapist, but then you started to see like the background around her and it was like, no, that looks like a prison. Okay. Oh, I love that she's still good. She's still good. She knows there's something wrong. And I was right. I said it was her that sent the newspaper clipping. So there's hope.